Ryan, what are you doing here then?
So here we've got a series of pitfall traps, and these are cups that are sunk into the ground, and it's a standardised way to monitor the invertebrates in the field.
And how many of these have we got on this site?
So we've got 88 in this field, and then we've got another 88 to put out tomorrow on a different site.
And what do you put in each of these?
So in here we've got just a mixture of water and a little bit of detergent, and that just breaks the surface tension so that once the invertebrates fall in there,